So right, bump in the night, bump in the night. I drive through the night, as in my own. The custom Lambo, the custom Lambo, the custom Lambo, the custom Lambo. I know why you coming at me with the flow. No, I may go.
Hold up.
I bet you really wanna know. Can't stand me, can't blab me, can't handle me, no. I should find a way now. Down to the party. Should find a way now. Make money.
So I wanna go back.
It's
that feeling.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. Stuart, how do you see the...
going.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And here's the starting 11 for Saints. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Kyle Walker plays with Azpilicueta in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And in attack today, Fernando Morientes.
He's got to tuck this away.
He's blocked it. He's driven in the corner. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, after months of speculation, we finally get to see Antoine Griezmann make his debut. What can we expect to see from him, Stuart?
Well, they've needed something different, and he will certainly offer that because his movement is clever, he makes dynamic runs, and he's a good box player. Let's hope he shows us all those qualities today.
That's a well-struck pass. He does have pressure to deal with. Terrific block there. Delivered into the area here. Well, a bad pass it was. Cahill. Pogba. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Cristiano Ronaldo. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And the decision is one of offside here. Azpilicueta. De Bruyne now. Morientes. Griezmann. Tim Cahill. Griezmann. Walker. Do they mean business on this occasion? Takes the shot. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo. Tim Cahill. Fernando Morientes. De Bruyne. Griezmann. Cristiano Ronaldo. A really sumptuous ball. Defended well. And good pressure high up the pitch. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Rui Costa. And here's Rui Costa. Brilliantly blocked. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. The clearance wasn't decisive. Has a go. Really good diving save. Delivering it. And it's in. 1-0. They've breached the defence.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, but how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.
Well, the Saints restart the match. Let's see if they can come up with a response. Well, Paul Pogba. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. So almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass it into their front areas with more quality, switch play quicker, and be more positive in 1v1 situations, I think they'll get back into this.
Oh, they might score here, Stuart. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Just straying offside.
It's not even real.
Jesus.
Conte now. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, but they've shown a real lack of creativity today. They need to be far more inventive in the final third if they're to turn things round here.
Oh, big chance here. And now it is there for him. In it goes. He scored on his debut. And his fans are loving that.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass.
If you're watching, it's probably off on the...
Azpilicueta. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, in with a chance!
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Set off. Ronaldo.
It has to be!
And the referee has given them a corner. Let's see about the delivery.
Not all that convincing defensively.
Well, it came to nothing in the end.
And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Antoine Griezmann did plenty of talking on the pitch in the first half, Stuart.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Kimpembe. Teo Hernandez.
And he takes it away. Morientes.
Gives it a go. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
And an effective clearance.
Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly.
Moving into the advanced position, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Gabriel Jesus.
Well, it could be on for him here. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Excellent defending.
Far from a good pass.
De Bruyne. Back to Morientes.
Well, they get the ball once more.
Fuck, nigga. Why the fuck am I lagging, you fucking pussy?
Hakimi. Tomori. Clarence Seedorf. Onto Jesus.
Fuck.
Superb block.
Well, we're into the final half hour.
Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
Rui Costa. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, nothing comes of it. Intercepting it intelligently. Morientes. Walker. Ball's gone.
Beach.
Conte. Now Rui Costa. And running through to the keeper. Ake. Tim Cahill. De Bruyne now. And he read it well defensively. And offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Cristiano Ronaldo. This looks threatening. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And there's the delivery. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Griezmann. And intercepts again. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Kevin De Bruyne. Well read to ease the pressure. Well, the attack looks promising. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, good save to keep it all square.
Well, that's a vital stop. What a good save that is.
Trying to deliver it accurately. A deft clearance. Cahill. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Clarence Seedorf. On the attack as there to be late excitement. Griezmann through ball. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner.
Your Wi-Fi ass.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Thumps clear. Paul Pogba. Rudiger has it. De Bruyne. Fernando Morientes. Pogba. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Well, the two sides still locked together. And a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. Clattered away. An effective challenge. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Morientes.
Well, not long left now, but this crowd have been brilliant. Can the players get a winner here?
Can they push ahead on the closing stages?
Look at the time.
And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. Delivering it. We'll be right back.
got this shit.
Maybe we can see the seaside. Wanna kick it with you. I can't even lie. Cupid hit me with a bullseye. Hit hard so I wanted to cry. Girl, I wanna be with you. I wanna pick you up. Picnics in the back of my pickup truck. Got drinks and movies and snacks for us. Your neck like Dracula.
Where the fuck is watching? Is it good or not?
Kinda lagging still.
Donde lo repelen y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallo vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. Lo malo estoy viviendo. No apoyo a partidos ni tampoco político. No apoyo tampoco a lo que están en típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico. Que quiere comprarle a la mamá un ático. Soy de la clase obrera. Los que odian porque suben por más que no quieran. Los que no quieren que se queden con todo lo nuevo. Los que no dependemos del dinero de la cartera. Una jueza que ha sido más corrupta. Un abogado que te sale caro. Eso no puede hablar, porque mañana puedes acabar en el paro. Es con dinero, te lo juro que si es poco, rápido de la cárcel tú sales. Si no preguntas a las fiscales, por un juicio cuánto te va a cobrar. Si no preguntale a un juez, cuánto te sale por tu hablar. La libertad por desgracia ahora puede tener precio. Y seguimos progresando.
De fallo vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo.
Just downloading. Holy fuck. Oh, there we go. 66, we're back for you. I was gonna buy that West Ham center mid, both of them. He has the two pussies in the center back.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. It's the Saints versus the Peter Panners.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And here's the starting 11 for Saints. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Phil Jones starts with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And in attack today, Fernando Morientes starts alongside Christian Pulisic. And he read it well defensively. The starting 11 for the Peter Panners. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. And the striker of choice today is Timo Werner. Joao Cancelo. This is Varane. Well, Kevin De Bruyne, one of the complete midfield players in the modern game. Stuart, what do you expect we'll see from him this time around?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Well, the outcome is a free kick here. He goes short. And just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Rafael Varane. Rice with it. Good move in the making, this, from the Peter Panners. And after the cross, defensive action called for. Well, it came to nothing in the end. De Bruyne. Ziyech. Cahill. Here's De Bruyne. Well, a poor touch, really, and unable to prevent the corner. Keen to take it short here. Ziyech. Plattered away. Pulisic. Cahill. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Mendy. Bukayo Saka. Well, the Panas couldn't hang on to it. Pulisic. Azpilicueta. delivered into the box. Well, it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. Well, he likes to run at them.
Oh, fuck.
In position to give them the lead, maybe. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. Well, the Saints restart the match. Let's see if they can come up with a response. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And let's give credit to the defending. Declan Rice. Bukayo Saka. Joao Cancelo. And crossing towards the far post. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Christian Pulisic has lost it.
Fucking lag, you fucking pussy. Holy fuck.
Declan Rice. It's with Joao Cancelo. Rice with it. And the Peter Panners look menacing. It's been whipped towards the near post. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. Fernando Morientes.
Bro,
well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Pulisic on the ball. Azpilicueta. Pogba. Tim Cahill. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Happy to take on the shot. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Declan Rice. Timo Werner. Pulisic.
Bro, what the fuck am I lagging? Holy shit.
Rice. There's a slide rule pass. A very timely interception. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper.
Bro, someone fucking run, bro.
Saïd Benrahma.
Holy fuck.
And there it is, the half-time whistle.
After this, I'm gonna switch to my fucking
hot Well, Timo spot. Werner, a this player who can light up any game with his natural pace.
Dog shit, motherfucker.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm...
Nigga, aren't you in class, you fucking pussy?
Back in business then, the second half underway, and the Panners looking to build upon a positive first half performance. He made it look simple, really. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Mendy. Pogba has it. Benrahma. Paul Pogba. Beautiful
Holy
pass.
Fuck!
Delivered into the
Why
area.
The fuck
here.
Am I lagging?
Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, goal kick.
Holy shit. Fuck this pussy. put this bitch in. Who did we do it like that? Are the instructions the fucking same? No, they're not. Oh my fucking god.
Just as it was looking promising. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Walker. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Can they hit on the break? Placed into the danger zone. Can he get the shot off? Brilliantly blocked. Paul Pogba firing it towards goal, and that wasn't a million miles away, almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
Virgil van Dijk. Pogba has it. Pulisic. Well, the perfect tackle really. And now a throw in. Saïd Benrahma. Paul Pogba. On to Werner. Well, they keep passing away. And attempting the through ball. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Holy fuck.
Has a go! How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris!
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Declan Rice. Pogba. And Pulisic has it. Werner. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Ziyech. And
bro,
dispossessed.
Holy fuck, what? Is fucking.
Can he make it count? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
Well, I have to say, these fans have been excellent. They still believe they're going to get back into this.
Benrahma. Paul Pogba. Pulisic. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Well, from that sort of range, he really should be testing the keeper. No wonder he's frustrated with himself. Werner. Nothing positive. Error by the keeper. Can he take the chance? Must be.
Stupid ass.
The mistake punished to the maximum, and the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error. Well, a second goal for them here. Declan Rice.
Yes,
Joao Cancelo. So a throw in here. Pogba. And Pulisic has it. Now Pogba. Werner. Can he finish? And what a magical save it was. Well, they fancy a short one. Rice. Oh, fine stop. Well, approaching full time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible for the home side, Stuart.
Well, they've had no defensive.
God, you fucking pussy!
The midfield players have been outnumbered, and there is too much space between the defenders at the back. That's been the problem.
And players waiting in the centre. Committed challenge. Oh. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. And time for the change now. Number 6, Stephen Bergwijn. Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. João Cancelo moving forward effectively. And let's give credit to the defending. Ollie Watkins.
Fuck, bro. Holy fuck.
Effective challenge. Ziyech. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Ziyech. Phil Foden now. Pulisic. And a timely intervention.
Oh,
and
my
there
God.
It is, the final whistle. Holy Not fuck. What the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team, and they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
Instructions weren't even fucking set. Oh my fucking god. I fucking knew it.
Feels like summer. I said it feels like summer. I said it feels like summer.
Sterling in here. Bro, I swear to God, I'm gonna have to fucking buy a Van Dyke. Holy fuck, look at my fucking ping. I'm gonna have to buy fucking Van Dyke. Pussy, what on? Oh my god, bro. Whoop. I'm gonna get murdered.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator. And alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly.
Emoji happy tears.
The ball forward and regaining possession as
quickly
as possible. You're
gonna get
fucked. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Firing it towards goal. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. And here's the start.
Well, can he score here, Derek?
Well, that is going to nullify the opposition.
There's like...
And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Bro, step up, motherfucker.
And
oh my
it forward.
Fucking god, bro.
Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Pulisic. Watkins. And the Saints find themselves in a potentially dangerous position. But quick thinking defensively.
God, holy fuck.
Very easy on the eye. Must take the lead here. And a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Foden. Azpilicueta. Could play it in. Not a good pass.
Yes, Sterling. Yes, fucking.
Okay. Creative look about this. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Oh, superb skill. And Di Natale pushing it through. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Oh, given away. Raheem Sterling.
Should probably put the winger central.
Muriel. Di Natale. Brilliant save. He's driven in the corner. Keeper did his job to begin with. Hossam Aouar. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Pulisic. Well, they've lost the ball. Brilliant piece of skill. Muriel to jump in front. Well, he was an important piece of defending.
Oh my fucking god. Holy fuck.
Playing with purpose and control.
That guy has no fucking brain at all.
Muriel. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Pulisic. Now with Azpilicueta. De Bruyne. Couldn't hang on to the ball. It looks promising. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. So the Saints get things started again, and it's up to them to erase the damage done by that concession.
Damn, holy fuck.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Someone's fucking run, bro.
And this could pose problems for the defenders. Di Natale. I must say, this looks promising.
Nah.
Di Natale.
Bro, how the... Oh, oh fuck! Bro,
Finessing
fuck.
It into the back of the net. Take a bow.
Got me fucked up, bro.
So, 2-0 now. Might be able to get in behind the defense.
And I can't fucking go through like he fucking did. Stupid oh, bitch.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Bitch!
Oh, great attacking play. Pull it! Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple play for the keeper.
Pussy. How the fuck did they get him?
De Bruyne now.
Bro, oh my fucking god.
Well, good vision from Di Natale. Big opportunity. And that's the way to keep the ball out of the net.
Well, he doesn't get enough on it, does he? That's too easy for the goalkeeper, I think.
All right, fuck this kid.
Foden.
Or whoever the fuck it is.
De Bruyne.
That's a bitch.
A real opening now. Couldn't quite hang on.
Ah, there bitch. Ah, bitch. Fuck, I forgot he scored two goals.
Now the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next?
Give me that foul. Dirty.
The play stopped. It is a free kick. They've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Now the managers will now deliver the...
Nigga really named this shit. But let's go. Fucking pass it already.
Into the second half, and work to do before we can talk about the Saints on the march. Foden. Ollie Watkins. An effective challenge.
Bro, there's no fucking way! Holy fuck!
Oh, terrific pass. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Bro, how the fuck?
Strong but fair tackle.
Bro, look at that pussy ass.
Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? And he takes on the shot. Determined block. Breaking at pace. But they dealt with the threat posed. Pulisic. Watkins. This
bro,
is Jones.
Fucking...
Ziyech. And moving the ball nicely. Perfect tackle. Now the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Luis Muriel. They've lost it. It's a good-looking Saints move, this. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. He's feeling the pressure here. Applying vigorous pressure. Teammate available. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. So continuing with the action, and the Saints just one behind now. Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
Fucking no way.
And I think the threat has been averted. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Ollie Watkins.
Bashura.
Phil Foden now. Ziyech. Gives it a go. Now, tremendous block. Pressing high to win the ball. Sterling. De Bruyne now. Foden. Pulisic. Ziyech!
Oh, fuck.
And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? 20 minutes to go in this one. Moving into the advanced position. Could be! Oh, a tremendous block.
Well, time's running out, but these fans are driving their team on here.
I'll take the fucking tie.
Ziyech. Well, danger here as he runs at them. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Score if you gay.
Well, the possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split between the two sides. It's been an enthralling encounter up to now, with both teams playing some really good, expansive football. You just wonder if the coach will be looking at that and how they can tighten up at the back, as it's been chance after chance right now.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, he's given us away. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Luis Muriel. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? But they took care of the situation defensively. 10 minutes to go then. Sterling. Watkins. Kevin De Bruyne. Pulisic now. Oh, moving the ball impressively here. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's failed under pressure.
Well, chances don't come much better than that, do they, Derek? That might be their last chance to win this game.
Di Natale. Spinazzola. Must take the lead here. Quick thinking defensively, Azpilicueta. And he couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Send him, Nigel.
Visualisation and execution. Beautifully disguised ball. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. And breaking at pace with menace. All hands on deck. Di Natale. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Ziyech. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Can they forge ahead?
Bitch!
Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is,
this kid was winning me. 2-0.
Goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
What the fuck? No, no, he's mad as fuck.
You actually won WTFK, emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Yes, pussy, I win. I told you, nigga. Hold up, I need to change this shit. This shit sounds stupid as fuck.
Slow, normal. Normal.
High.
Low.
What's up, you bad pussies? Or pussy? I don't know. This nigga's too much.
That I
your mind but change myself instead.
What up, pussy?
Find a god of books I read. Philosophies and poetries could never fill the void.
Damn, what the fuck?
I stayed alive to prove to me that I can live without you. I can breathe the air in places you have never been. To shine for people you will never meet. But every single light inside of me died when you picked somebody prettier than me to fill the hole.
I played two more games.
Stop listening to the music you listen to. But I still look at all the photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you.
I am bored as fucking class.
Bro, look at this fucking team. I don't need them anymore. Fuck you, I'm gonna go.
So maybe if you just got some guts, we kill them with a thousand cuts and say we did it out of love.
You're right back to game.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. It's the Saints, and they take on the Saints.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Crossing opportunity, insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Oh, fuck. Offside.
Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Could be troublesome. And a timely intervention.
Center back's fucking quick as fuck.
Ziyech. Could be. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, a nearly moment, you've got to say. Frank Lampard. Promising looking ball. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. And a goal kick is the outcome. Watkins. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
And the leg puts me up.
Oh, he squandered the chance. And he was clean through as well. Gomez. Couldn't hang on to it. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Wonderful block, and the keeper has possession of it.
Should be winning to Zora.
Pau Torres.
Why the fuck?
Lampard.
Fucking leg. Oh, fuck.
Something to worry about here. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, that's not one for his personal scrapbook, I think it's safe to say.
Well, the manager will be absolutely furious. It's a waste of a good situation. He won't be on the next one, that's for sure.
Watkins. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Not a good pass. Ziyech. I must say, this looks promising. Can he find someone at the far post?
Sure.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Oh, great play. And back underway.
This could level it.
Opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Not giving him a moment's peace. They've got it now. What can they do? Solskjaer. And still danger here. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Conditions look pretty good for the counter.
God damn!
Well, that'll be a free kick.
Dirty ass bitch.
Oh, fancy footwork. Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. And the Saints find themselves in a potentially dangerous position. With an effective clearance. And dispossessed. Gomez. Able to get a body in
three
the way.
Three viewers today. Yes, sir.
Now the delivery. Well, you can't really head them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Pulisic. De Bruyne. Well read to ease the pressure. De Bruyne. A foul, but advantage played. Oh, good looking run. That's high level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Let's see about the delivery. Now the pressure from his opponent was telling. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And it's a goal from the bright young American, Christian Pulisic. So 2-0 now. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here.
How the fuck do I even check who's watching? I don't even know how to do that shit.
So back in business, and the Saints go marching into the second half full of confidence after what happened in the first 45.
Easy, man.
Well, he has the measure of his man. Can he take advantage? That is a tackle and a half. And a throw in it's going to be. Ziyech could cross it in here. Foden. And Pulisic has it. Is it going to be Pulisic? And it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Three goals without reply. And he could really get at the opposition, but nothing comes of it.
Fuck you, Mark.
Can they hit on the break? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Walker. Kevin De Bruyne. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Ljungberg. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Foden. Sterling has it. Pulisic.
Bro, oh my god, did not fucking see him fucking right
now. And he read it well.
Holy fuck.
Pulisic. Real chance. And effectively parried away by the keeper. Gomez. A real opening now. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard
to play. Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! But I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. Solskjaer.
Holy shit!
And fuck. A goal here! There it is! They've fuck. Done it!
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
So there it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here. Read it well. Foden. Watkins at end. Watkins. Walker. Ziyech. Oh, blocked it. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Now sending it in. Oh, he looks threatening.
This fucker couldn't stretch out his fucking leg.
Lampard. Is this the moment? Oh, that is a superb save.
Should I leave him?
The danger here as he runs at them. And good use of advantage. The referee allowed. Pulisic! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! What a performance! And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
You're re-lagging again.
Again, nigga. I'll probably fucking end stream right now. Probably stream later with the.
fucking know. Probably GTA or Xenoverse. Yeah, I'm gonna end that shit.
In a lifetime, baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light, told you it was on all sides. You had on that sundress, never felt an impress. We had the best.
Peace out, ILL. Watch later if you stream again.
Alright then, pussy. Better keep fucking watching, you fucking pussy ass bitch. Girl, man, this pussy ass shit. Out, little nigga.